My name is Trish Murphy. Many people in special needs probably still remember me as Trish Barthorpe. I'm an Osiris educational trainer, but I also train for NASEN, National Association of Special Educational Needs. I was their past president. I've had 40 years working in education, a head teacher, head of a special needs sports service, and I spend my time doing national and international training.
How many of you are all right on removing barriers to achievement, code of practice? Come on, hands up, it's nearly all of you.
Hopefully we will bring them up to date. There's a lot of changes in SEN at the moment. We've had 30 years of this current act, which has worked well for some children with special education needs, you can't deny that, and has ring-fenced some resources. But it is in need of change. It isn't quite fitting the purpose that it was originally intended for. But as always, new systems need embedding, trying, sorting. And really, these are the very children who will tell you very quickly when it isn't working and it isn't right, particularly those with behavioural issues. So in order for all children to learn in schools, everybody has to stay up to date, I think, with this new work that's coming through. Well, you've first of all got the dilemma of the people all working together. And I think that is so varied now. We have got independent and state schools, we've got academies, we've got free schools, and we've got faith schools all here. We've got primary and secondary and early years foundation here. So that's a mix in itself. And then the children that they have got whom they're concerned about could be at totally progress different levels to their age-related levels. So you can have a youngster with a problem in a secondary school who needs primary work, or in a primary school who needs nursery work. So you're all the time trying to individualise this work with your training as much as you are with your children, in order that people leave the course having had a good day, know what the national agenda is, sometimes what the international agenda is, and then what they can do to start putting some of that into action to A, follow the law, but most of all, for their children to make progress.